Hey everyone, for today's song, I decided to do a little throwback to the days when I was singing around the campfire with Girl Scouts. Now, when I was doing this with Girl Scouts, we sang it at a much slower tempo, but even so, even at the quicker tempo that I found a backing track for, I really, really love this song. It's one of the ones I always used to request or put in the lineup when I was song leader for the campfire. So this is called One Tin Soldier, and it was originally written in the 1960s as an anti-war song and originally recorded by a Canadian group called The Original Cast. But that's not the version most people know. Most people know the version from the movie The Legend of Billy Jack. And think that one was recorded by the lead singer of Coven in the 70s. At any rate, that's the version that most people know. And that's the tempo of the backing track that I found is from the Legend of Billy Jack version. So I hope you enjoy. This is my version of One Tin Soldier. Listen, children, to a story that was written long ago about a kingdom on a mountain and the valley folk below. On the mountain was a treasure buried deep beneath the stone, and the valley people swore they'd have it for their very own. Go ahead and hate your neighbor. Go ahead and cheat a friend. Do it in the name of heaven, you can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day, on the bloody morning after. One tin soldier rides away. So the people of the valley sent a message up the hill, asking for the buried treasure, tons of gold for which they'd kill. Came an answer from the kingdom, with our brothers we will share all the secrets of the mountain, all the riches buried there. Now the valley cried with anger, mount your horses, draw your sword, and they killed the mountain people, so they won their just reward. Now they stood beside the treasure on the mountain, dark and red, turned the stone and looked beneath it. Peace on earth was all it said. Go ahead and hate your neighbor. Go ahead and cheat a friend. Do it in the name of heaven. You can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day, on the bloody morning after. One tin soldier rides away. Go ahead and hate your neighbor. Go ahead and cheat a friend. Do it in the name of heaven. You can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day, on the bloody morning after. Soldier rides away. So I hope you enjoyed that little trip back into 1960s folk rock movement. I grew up with those sort of songs, so I really enjoy singing them, and it's very nostalgic. And I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Bye!